at the blank page before you open up the dirty window. But the sun, they make breaded Asian dicks in a box? Look at this, little breaded Asian dicks.
Hey guys, I'm back at Food for Less, the same one, and I need groceries.
Let's get some Lucky Charms. It's my fave. And I like Life, Cinnamon Life. I don't know what you heard about me. Shut the fuck up. Put up this thing, get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Oh, I hit it. Then I'm a motherfucking B-I-M-B. Alright, I made it. It's time to get some fruit. Hey, excuse me, sir. Look at this thing. Imagine if people's, you know, if people's penises look like this. Wouldn't that be crazy? Hey, what's... Oh, man. Pumpkins. This is probably the best place to shop at. Not one worker here gives a single fuck. No, a kiwi. Could you give me a kiwi? Frick. Sorry about that. I was just wanting a kiwi. ¿Dónde está la leche?
Corner.
Oh, thank you. He needs some milk. ¿Dónde está la leche?
You don't speak English, huh?
Hello? You ever seen those orange juice commercials? Where he sticks his hand in and gets the orange? Dang. I thought everyone's seen those commercials. We got two things of whole milk, because we got a lot of shit to make. We got cereal, protein shakes, chocolate milk, cereal, protein shakes, chocolate milk. We need to get eggs. But my mom always told me, like, a lot of times they'll be broken like this one. See how it's already, like, fucked up? She said that they always put the eggs on the very top. That's where you can get the freshest eggs. You ever seen the orange juice commercial? You stick your hand in there. Dude, there's so many balls up here. Yo, there's actually a fucking broken egg up here. Oh shit, here's an egg. Hell yeah. Told you. We got the eggs, extra large, and this is gonna help. There's a security guard right there. This and chips is like the best snack.
Dude, don't.
Last time I remember doing the shopping video, it was like, I spent $75, and I remember at the time I was like, man, I hope this video makes the money back, and it made like over $1,000. So we're gonna spend a lot more money because I eat a lot, Luke eats a lot. Because of you, we can afford it, so I'm probably gonna get diabetes, thanks. This is the first time I've ever bought organic peanut butter. I hope it doesn't taste like ass. Actually, ass tastes good, so I wouldn't mind if it tastes like ass. Who the fuck eats catfish nuggets, dude? Or we just cut, there's like a clip of some guy. What? All right, if you're one of those poor kids growing up, you definitely know about ghetto cream. This is at everybody's birthday party. I think everybody goes through this phase where they eat like a certain meal just over and over and over. And right now, I've been eating chicken strips with french fries and seasoning on the french fries. And then we'll get some seasoning too. They always told me growing up that money doesn't buy happiness. But for only $2.50, you can get banana Twinkies. And that makes me happy. When I was like 15, dude, I would get drunk all the time and really shit-faced and do stupid stuff, and my friends would get pissed off because I just kept finger-banging everybody's mom, and I'd, you know, just like, I'd titty-fuck everybody's mom. And when you're riding your scooter down the road and there goes, oh, there's Danny, the guy finger-banging everybody's mom. Pickles is such a weird word, but if you like pickles, Kloss and pickles are the best. Fuck you, 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 you're cool.
Shampoo is better. I go in first and clean the hair. No, conditioner is better. I leave the hair silky and smooth.
Oh, really, fool? Really?
Stop looking at me, swan.
This is the nastiest shit I've ever seen. Come here. I didn't do this either. Like, you can hate on me for being a fucking idiot, but this is something I wouldn't do. Someone like opened up cat food.
I dare you to eat some of that cat food.
Oh, fuck no, dude. If it didn't smell like tuna, I would. I fucking hate tuna. All right, yeah, I guess I have to like at least lick it. What is that, bean dip or cat? There was cat food over there, like, opened up. There's like.
Gross.
Yo, you would if I licked that? I'm gonna lick it.
I wouldn't.
Oh, everyone's gonna see me. Fuck. How's it going? Oh, frick. You know, donde está la leche? I can't. I need that in Ovaltine. You know where I get Ovaltine? Nesquik's fucking bomb, but Ovaltine is where it's at. Damn, cheese is kind of cool. It's just a big fucking rectangle of cheese. You have to have these in your refrigerator at all times. This literally was like my favorite food ever, honey buns. Oh my God. I used to get this every day for breakfast. I like peeling off the chocolate. And then fucking just sucking in that cream, dude. Like a BBW. This is the watermelon challenge. You gotta throw it as high as you can without dropping it. Trying to hit the ceiling.
Oh, hit it.
Betty Crocker was a slut. Seriously. But we're gonna get our mashed potatoes because they're good. We just found one of the greatest items in the store. Fruit Gushers. Lucky Charms changed their logo and it just looks ridiculous. So we're gonna put it back to normal. Whoever gets this box is a lucky person. Hot Fudge Sundae, dude, so good. This is the best kind of Pop-Tart. All right, so it's pretty crazy because like a year ago, I was like finger banging moms and I'm just kidding. Yeah, I didn't wear socks today. Yeah, like a year ago, I was riding the bus and I had a backpack and I would just put a loaf of bread, a butter knife, and a thing of peanut butter, and that's what I would eat all day, is just bread and peanut butter because it's just like really cheap and I didn't have money. And just a year later, I can buy all this food and whatever I want, and it's insane to think about how I can just eat whenever I want and go out to eat and do really whatever and not go to bed hungry and all that, so it's pretty cool, and I can't thank you guys enough. And now I sit here on a throne of water. It's hard to be serious, but I mean it. Hi, how are you?
Hi, all right, how are you?
Doing all right.
Juggling watermelon?
Juggling my life, you know? This is the best place to shop at. No one gives me problems here. You can throw watermelons and stuff. You can break eggs.
I don't know about that.
Even my hometown gives me problems. I come here, no one says anything. What is that? Oh, hell yeah.
That's the text.
We saved a lot?
Well.
Oh, dude, they're kicking that guy out. Look, security guard. Damn, dude, I've been doing fucking front flips and everything, and they don't care about me.
Over here.
Get him, go on. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Prius Uber DD69 if you need a free Uber ride. Perfect.
Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.
Yeah, I stopped drinking when I was like 15. I would get really drunk a lot and like all my friends would get pissed. And my friends would get really pissed. I was like, God damn. Dude, come on, man. My friends would get fucking pissed at me and I lost a lot of them because I just kept finger banging all my friends' mom. All right, last one. And,
what'd you do?
Ah, dude, why you gotta laugh? All right, right here. Titty fuck their moms and finger bang them. Hold on. When I was 15, I used to get drunk all the time and finger bang everybody's mom. You know? Yeah, I mean, it sucks, you know, when you're 15 and you're known as an alcoholic kid who finger bangs everybody's mom on the street.